YouTube, it's your boy Terrence J, and today I'm back, man, and today is one of my, well, today is my only off day, actually. I'm only off on Thursdays, and I decided to make the most of the day, so I just stretched, I'm finna go run. I kinda sorta got my whole day planned out with what I wanna do. I kinda don't, but I was like, well, you might as well vlog. And then my girl inspired me too, because she said when she got off that she was gonna vlog. So I was like, okay, well. But, so I got up, threw my clothes on immediately, stretched, finna go take a run. So yeah, let's go.
The man pulled out his best skill today, y'all.
Boy.
Boy, I tell you right here.
Lord.
Bro, why you did that?
I have to, bro. My only way to do it, goddamn. Bro.
Right. Look, just look at here. Look at, what all you got in there?
Rice, sausage, and shrimp.
You know this man from Georgia. No, he from Georgia. Appreciate it, dog. All
right, so I just left Jalen's house. I got to walk back home because I ran around here. And I'm a little fool because he made a lot of fish. Was not expecting that. The last few weeks, last few months really, since the year started, I'm really kind of big on like mental health and everything. And I just wanted to talk about it for a second. Like, the last 3 months for me have been like, I don't know how the wind sound. I don't know if this gonna actually come out good or not, but I'm still trying. But the last 3 months have been so crazy, just trying to figure out, like, not who I am, because I know who I am, but, like, really, honestly, yeah, just really tapping into and finding out who I am as a man, not so much as a person, but as a man, just trying to see, like, you know, all the ways, like, cause, okay, I'm a survival type person, so all of the knowledge and the wisdom I gained, it was from others. Like, I just took notes, and I just did that my whole life. And the other thing, and the stuff that I learned on my own, I learned through experience. So, like I said, I'm just like a survivor. I'm built on survival. Not really. I was never really built on love. Like, some people had that love from their family at an early age. I didn't have that. My homeboy pulled up on me. Shit. All right, so, like I was saying, just really built off what I learned. Like, my experiences, they really define my decision making, especially now. Like, a lot of things I choose, a lot of decisions I make, I'm learning now that they haven't always been the right decisions, but they were what was best for me at that very moment. And I'm learning now that, you know, I need to make the right decision. Flush that beer, oh God. But I'm learning to make the right decision. So I'm going back, trying to right a lot of my wrongs. And just that process, it's hard, man. It's hard. And it's like, the fact that I acknowledge the fact that my decision making, how my decision making was, and what I needed to do, and what I'm doing, I'm really proud of myself. Because I mean, that shows that I'm growing, and I'm trying to be more. I feel like now more than ever, I'm really just trying to be more. Like, I'm really trying to get it together, even with my mind, my body. Man, do y'all know how hard it is? Like, going from 10 years plus of depression to having to constantly remind yourself, well, hey, you know, this situation just happened, but you're happy and nothing is wrong with you. You know, you whatever moment was whatever moment, but you don't let that moment define how you feel. Learning that alone is like pulling teeth. So it's like I'm really enjoying this process. And then along with getting my mind, I started putting the, it's incorporated my body. So like I just said, I just ran to my homeboy house. He made me a healthy little breakfast. Excuse me. Healthy little breakfast, little fish, little shrimp, you know what I'm saying? Little seafood diet. And I didn't run back home, but I walked. But shit, that's better than nothing. yeah. So, and I feel like I neglected YouTube, and YouTube made me so happy when I first started. And it's just, those things are just motivating me to do more. I started back acting. I started back singing. You know, all the things I went to school for. And I like where things are going. And I'm just really glad I decided to vlog today, because me deciding to vlog today led to this conversation, which is also teaching me as I share what I've been going through with you all. Not trying to step in no mud. So, yeah, it's just been allowing me to share, like, what's going on, which is making me feel even better, because, like, the fact that I can just talk, I can let it out, and I can see my progress, I can acknowledge my progress, I can promote my progress, like, I just feel good. I feel really good, and I'm really proud of myself, and I can't wait to see, you know, how the process continues to go, because I know every day is not going to be easy and things are going to happen. And that's not just in my process, that's in life. So I need to learn or not. Well, I'm learning how to deal with stuff happening in my life, and then stuff happening in life general. Because even things that happen in life that has nothing to do with you affect you. So just wanted to have that little talk. Finna go and get in the shower when I get to the house. So I'll keep y'all posted. Finally out the shower, man. I'm waiting on Jalen to pull up so we can go ahead and try to get our little day started or whatever. We figured out a few things to do. Y'all just stay tuned. In the meantime, let me call him and see where he at, because now he's taking too long. All right, y'all, so we done made it to Built.
Finally.
Look, shut the fuck up. I'm finna find me a blazer. I ain't telling me Cam money on me. I'm finna find me a blazer. Hopefully catch a few little sales. We see they got 50% off. I see a little 35% off in here. So, yeah, that's what we on now. All right.
I just tried on a 50 long, looking like a deacon, a junior deacon.
A week.
I think this look better, bro.
That would look a lot better, bro.
I'm gonna take this off,
cause
I'm gonna keep
doing. I thought you were looking for navy though.
No, I need a new black one too. If this is the case, then what is it? 50? I need to try 48 regular. This shit, I got space in it. Yeah, I like this. I kind of like this. It ain't too big.
Not for real. It look a little wide.
I mean, I'm a little wide. And then, too, you know, I ain't really in no slacks, D. Yeah. So, that's a 50. I don't even got no 48 regular. Not that I see. Oh, yeah, they do. It's either gonna be the 48 or the 50.
You might like the 50 a little bit better, to be real with you, bro.
Yeah, I would. At the same time, my L's slimming down.
12 at the bottom.
Oh, no, that's straight.
Oh, yeah, this is, yeah. Yeah, 48 hertz. And by the time I actually need 12, I should be good to go. It stopped good. It stopped at a good spot. Perfect. 48. It is. Look at Gord. They buy time too, but I need a little. What I do with the handle?
Sit the hole right here.
Hey, show on the pink. Show on the pink. Like you
want to
come in here and buy
some? Real. Playmade, summertime type stuff right here.
Just imagine a Saturday. You uncle of the year for sure if you pulling up in this. If you got this combination on with the white sandals, with the toe out. But, all right. They got Johnny written all over. Shout out to my boy. Okay, so.
You know you need Navy.
Yeah.
And a 48 right here. Regular.
Is this Navy blue? It looked like Navy. I needed to say, maybe. Man, I'm finna find me a blue suit for my cousin wearing. And I'm finna try to show Jalen how to do B-roll. So, y'all. Look, so let me tell y'all, right? So, I really be on my family hard about the stuff they do because the stuff they do makes no sense. So, look, my cousin's getting married in June. Boom. All right. So they tell me, hey, you're in the wedding. All right, bet. Cool. I ain't got no problem with it. Go find you a navy blue suit. Okay, cool. So I find a suit. I call. I'm like, well, I done found the suit. You know, who going to send me the bread or whatever for? Oh, you got to buy your own. You got to buy your own suit for the wedding. How y'all going to tell me I'm in the wedding, but don't tell me, oh, you have to buy your own suit. You said go find a suit and let us know when you find a suit. And then turn around. Oh, well, you got to buy it. Somebody got to break me off some bread, bro. Like, this $300 suit. Come on, now. Y'all know I'm out here working 6 days a week. I'm like, see, look, to all the folks that's like my age, bro, when we get kids, whatever we want them to do, I'm like, if whatever you want them to do, be specific. Don't have them out here looking stupid. Now I'm standing at the register with my lip on the floor because I'm confused. Man. But anyway, I got my navy blue suit, got me a black jacket. I'm about to go over here and look at some shoes, and on to the next thing. He told me he wasn't feeling the cold, Hines. So you tell me what you feeling. You tell me how you feel. Now you give me your sales pitch on this shoe. You give me your sales pitch on this shoe.
Why you can wear that shit with? I see you wear this with some slacks. Not even some slacks, bro. You wore this with some jeans and a nice little polo.
Okay.
It's universal.
Okay. But is the shoe comfortable?
Yes, of course.
All right.
Stick your hand in there. Feel the cushion.
Let me feel the sole.
Feel the cushion. Look at that. That's all day.
It's kind of thin, that's though. It's kind of thin. It's kind of thin, though.
It feel like it's kind of thin.
That sole on the cold harness was thick.
You want to know why it's thick?
Y'all look. Just so y'all understand. So I told him to drip. The drip was the cold, Hines. Folks out here spending $1,000 for them Mason Margiela's, them Balenci's, all that. Look, a simple shoe.
Orthopedic shoe. It's orthopedic.
What? Bro, all right. Now, because you're not finna disrespect the cold, Hines, like that.
Now, these is nice. I like these.
Look, nah, it's nice. Nah, it's nice.
They're not
easy. But, I mean, it's a light-skinned shoe.
It's not even a light-skinned shoe, bro.
It's a light-skinned shoe.
It ain't no light-skinned shoe, bro.
I'm talking about blue jeans, white tee.
No, white tee. I didn't say white tee.
What you? All right, so you give me the fit. You give me the fit.
It don't matter the fit. It's a brown shoe.
It's a Saturday. Nice day. Saturday what night, you wearing?
Where you going?
The bar.
The bar? Okay, put it. You can call them polo, any color. Well, not any color. Maybe like a yellow. A yellow would set it off.
Okay.
And some little like medium wash, like jeans. Throw them holes on. That's okay. It. You step in.
Okay. All right.
And you see it.
I had to get them in black though. I like the black. I like the black. Because I'm a black jeans type guy. So.
I mean, but the brown.
With the brown sole. Brown is black shoe with the brown sole.
Black could go with everything. You can never go wrong with black.
Man, I'm gonna look for some shoes. Hey, we gotta hurry up and finish what we doing.
Apparently, we being rushed.
Damn mad, cause we ain't pulled up on him yet. It ain't like he just chilling. He at work, so
he's just gonna be sitting there.
But we on the way, bro. I can't wait till he see this, bro. He gonna be like, "What the fuck, y'all?" Bro, we coming, bro.
He don't need it.
Look, I don't kill him, y'all. I want some cookies. I've been doing good. I want an icy, so I came to the perfect place. Stop hating, bro. Why are you hating, bro? How we celebrate when we're getting a cigar, bro. We can get some cookies. I can get some cookies. You don't want no cookies, bro? I'll buy your cookies, bro.
I'm all right on
that. All right, y'all. So we just got the Dick's Sporting Good and Jesus. If you know me, you know I'm a Nike fanatic. Man, I don't know what them is, though. What them is? Somebody comment and tell me what them is. Not what are those, what them is. Bro. I know they got something else in here somewhere. Yeah. But them little running shorts. Woo! Yeah, Lord. And on that note, I'll be back, y'all. All right, y'all. He just put me on a gym. Like, I don't even wear Adidas, but these are a little spicy. But you ain't saying nothing about the hoodie, bro. I ain't gonna lie. That's hard, like that's. That's hard with the hood. Look at the material on the hood for the rain. Nike ain't even. I ain't gonna say all that. Nike ain't even. But Nike, hey, I need you to take notes now.
Oh, what the fuck?
Yo, oh my God, I'm finna buy an Eric Cola. I don't like them though. Oh my God. Y'all. Bro, you know how long I've been waiting to get. I was gonna get these from Journeys.
You should have.
I mean, they the same price. I might just have to go on ball out today. It's just one of them days, y'all. Lord have mercy. He running in the shit, y'all right? He's great. You ready? He said he ready to go, y'all. He's sick of me.
No, I'm sick of these damn birds.
You think so? I said you think so.
Open the door, bro. Just open the door.
Okay, it's already pending already. So we'll come out the account and it'll be processed tonight.
Is that a bonnet? Oh my God.
Yes,
no, fuck, you did not. No, you didn't. You paid
$2. Those are already posted to the transaction history. You only have two transactions that are still posted and still pending, which are
IHOP right. And Citrus. You're right. That boy just patted his head, bro.
So it's like, you feel me?
I
can
you
love,
she come with some
love,
she come with some
time,
she come with some side effects. I can do that head, gang was strong in the middle. Take another shot, bitch. Yeah. Real for real. I just sit back from my brain. Heard about the shawty, I pass.
When you going through shit, make sure you have you a friend. Make life a lot better.
Hey, what a friend. Y'all see that buddy? Yeah, he was like, yeah, Lord, yeah, Lord.
Don't let that nigga, don't let that nigga hype you up. Nope.
I need a brother to you.
Do you know how long it's been since a nigga been to a juke joint? Like, you know what the fuck a juke joint is? That's a hole in the wall.
And he said, I sit in the middle of the gorge. I sit in the right of the gorge. I sit in the right of the gorge. My hell of a night. I don't care what y'all say. Y'all is, y'all. Undisputed GOAT, but I don't know if nobody had to say about it.
Not Undisputed GOAT.
Undisputed GOAT.
No, not Undisputed GOAT. No.
Don't talk about it. I know you don't love me, but I love you. And when I'm out of fire, make my mind up. You're designed up. How you find us? How's he find us? Yeah, I'm ballin', ballin', talking cool calls. I ain't no basic, no basic. Gotta get that money like the 80s and save it. We went through the struggle, we waited, waited.
The body, bitch.
I can't live that money.
Body bitches, I'm sorry.
Oh, numbers. I don't even know what number size this is.
Number
15. Don't you take it personal. Shout out to one swing. Buy a nigga in the trunk. Let's go.
They
tell
me this was the whole
scene. Gave it again and I ran with it. Took all the pain and I ran with it. Took all the family and I ran with it. Took a few losses and ran with it. I go to shop with a plan for it. Order that car in the Audemars. I'm reminiscing about my passion. I gotta go get the cash in. Since I can't trust, I throw the bird inside the Porsche. She a bad bitch, I put that ass inside the Porsche. Got some mad kids with me, ready to spray that torch. Alright, what the fuck was gonna do?
I don't know. Like,
this is my shit, bro.
We just been fucking with this shit recorded.
We got the light together, though. At least we got that together.
But that light bright.
Hey.
Nigga, you should have seen how white I looked before.
It's like, it ain't even that bright. Like,
oh, shit, but goddamn,
hey, boy, that light hit, though. But I
was
just...
Your barber need to line you up with. This light right here?
That's the light my barber
actually used. Oh, that's a little too bright.
Goddamn. I'm the brightest nigga in the room. Goddamn. I'm the brightest nigga in the room.
I know that shit is on there. Did you see that shit? Boy, did you see that shit? I just smelled myself. I just smelled myself. Oh, I did. We gotta get the fuck from like this, cause this shit ain't
on. Move, bitch.
Put this shit back on.
Damn, this thing.
Like, literally.
Ooh, it's all that shit, bro. How am I gonna see my shit? Let me clean that table, mom.
Set what up?
I'm gonna put, just so we all have some space.
Just push this whole back.
I'm gonna push the table back.
Slide the table in by the window and push that.
You want the couch or the chair? Because you know, if you remember how we did it with Nick.
Uh-huh. I don't want to be in the corner, though. I was in the corner.
But it was during the day. That's why you were dog. Because you were dog in that video.
Bitch, your mom was going to be dark.
No, he said in the corner.
And shit, like,
what he said?
Oh, shit, but.
One in the head, in the red.
So for real, about this food in the bottle, what we gonna dip?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just making sure, cause like, That burger really good. I can taste that motherfucker right
yeah,
now.
I'm going two for four. Two for four.
I was gonna get the chicken bite, bro.
Two for four route.
You like the chicken bite. Well, yeah. Bitch, everybody's talking about a burger, route, but you're talking about a chicken bite box.
Hell yeah, because the last time I had a burger,
what a large fry.
From where?
From fucking
I might get a fully loaded fry.
I ain't never had that shit from there, but you sleep as fuck. This nigga said the last time he had a burger,
last time I had a burger from Checkers, that shit was trash. Now, before then, I had some good
burger. What burger did you get?
Who's the fucking banging burger?
Oh, you crazy.
Man. I get maybe it may have been a bad night, bro.
No, they put like some nacho cheese. It may have been a bad night. That shit was nasty as hell. It was like some, it was like the cheese that you put.
That was just your bad.
Session fan or some shit.
Like, I ain't gonna catch you. Every time I go there and get a bacon zilla, boy, that'd be a bust. Bust down.
Yeah, no, that damn shit. Bacon zilla.
I gave my girl my car bar and I can't even put that on the car.
Hell, right when I need though.
But it's all right, she used it. Hey, babe, I'm gonna make sure I put this in the video. Hey, babe, I love you. All right, let me sober up enough to go outside.
You ain't even driving. What you gotta sober up for?
So I can behave. All right, let's go.
Even if you don't behave, guess what? You in the passenger seat.
I had another phone, bro. What the hell is it? Oh, he's going to
the blazing got loose. That boy lit.
Hey, so we had to go on a food run.
I ain't just go for food, bitch.
Oh,
they gonna kill me like that.
Where is it? Dan, where is it?
Where is
it? Where is it? Man, look, if we get hit, we get a check. I'm hurting. I'm hurt. Look, I'm hurting.
Well, I'm hanging out the window.
Let me see. Where is that? What we went to get, bro? Oh, this power attorney? Woo, I'm about to pull up the end. I'm about to cart me a ride. I'm about to cart me a bed. What the fuck? All right.
Drop your money, I'm tripping in it.
That's the model whipping in it. She getting too consistent. Trim black whips, I'm too consistent. Tell my private bitch, tell me.
Light-skinned about me, baby.
Oh. Okay. He a light-skinned, though.
But no, real talk. That's literally how I talk.
Hey, the black of the bear, the sweeter the juice. Hello. Hello.
The bone in.
What three pieces would you like, sir?
It don't even matter. Surprise me.
It down there 9 o'clock, nigga, to order the three piece. See, that light skin shit.
What three pieces would you like?
It don't matter. Surprise me.
Okay, what's your two sides?
Let's just do
red fries, beans and rice
for both.
Yeah, damn.
I'll see y'all at the window.
Hold on, hold on.
It's a little more for a second.
Go ahead. Oh, yes, ma'am. Let me get the number two meal.
What you drink on that?
Let me get a lemonade and let me also get some honey mustard on the side, please.
Go ahead.
Can I make an alteration to my order? I had the first order.
What is it?
So on the number five, is it $3.38 for both sandwiches?
No.
That $3.38 per sandwich?
No, it's for both sandwiches.
That $3.38 for
both. You want to get that?
Yeah, I need it.
All right, how about, wait a minute.
You ain't got to give me no total. I don't get no fuck about that. I'm hungry. I ain't even gonna lie to you.
So you don't want the 2 for $6 anymore?
Oh, yeah. I want that. Just throw that on there.
So you
want to
add the 2 cheeseburgers with it?
Yeah.
All right. Anything else?
No, that's it.
That y'all tell
you? Yup.
All right. Come to the window.
God bless you. God. All right, y'all. I'm back. It is Saturday morning. I just came from work and went and got a little edge up. Now I'm headed to my second job. That's the end of this video. I really ain't had no type of outro because I just didn't have one. So yeah. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all go to my girl channel, subscribe, go to our couples channel and subscribe. Everything will be in the description below. I don't know if I'm gonna keep wearing your mask, cause shit. If K gonna live this thing, I'ma say wear it in public places. Like, you ain't got to wear it all the time, but, like, if you go to Walmart or something, you can only leave it on something like that, an environment like that. But keep wearing masks, keep sanitizing, man. Y'all stay safe and be blessed. I hit the X, bless it, ain't got no time.